what they were to plan. 5 a.m. My chin. Oh.
Yes, instead of being in the rain, you really got too many more options. Let's be honest here. Ah! Literally lost his ex from the Lex to the turnpike. And M and him,
shit. They made moves together, so I murdered them the same like twins so they could share more than mothers. And Ed, he never knew how near to death he really was till I nonchalantly neutered his ass and pleaded death in the tunnel. And O, he was overwhelmed over here with having the OGs in him, so I strapped him down and overdosed his ass with a pound of opium. And P was just a pussy, a part-time pusher. So I just put him down, all it took was one punch. And Q, quite frankly, questioned my quick killings. So I caught it, you ain't shit, nigga! Threw him off a building. And R was his right hand. They ran through the same hood, so I ran up on him, ran the rod through his head, and dropped him where he stood. And S, he was silenced from the same situation. I ran up on him, samurai style, of his back like a slap of a human. And T was terrified from the thoughts and talks of being next, so I trapped him down, tortured him, top barber around his neck. And V felt victorious. He yet to fall a victim, so I viciously Van Damme his ass in his fucking voice and vision. And W, he was willing to work with us. He was just a witness. We went in the woods with him, took a wrench to his head and said it's only business. And X was the X factor, extreme for the execution. So I used the gauge, the x-ray machine, and see right through. And while I was kind of young, but yet past his years, I just choked him up, snapped his neck, and then yelled in his ear. And Z, he said he could give me zip for a zip or two. He thought he was an animal, so I left his corpse in the zoo. Now, if you were listening, the only ones left is I and you. So I independently initiated the incident, then unloaded unknown amount of shots into you. Now that it's done and over with, and that's the end of the thriller, now you know why I am the Alphabet Killer. Make some noise. You feel that? Yeah. Raise the left, spot me out. Thank y'all for your time. Drink safe, drive safe. Yes, sir.
We appreciate it. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.